trying to trap an arm.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. Turns the hips. He's going to sit back. Now he's pretty deep. Oh, that's nasty. This could be it right here.
Final seconds here in round one.
And he got out. Wow, that was a deep one. And now he is inside control.
Round two is on the way.
Wow! Oh, he hurt him. Bad. Bad.
Bad! Well, when you have wrestling chops like this guy, sometimes it can be easy to rest on your laurels.
Moves to half guard.
Effective punch there by Cain Velasquez. And he switches his stance yet again.
Oh, nice.
He's throwing some hard shots now.
Oh, how about the output for this fighter here? A lot of good time shots there.
Oh, nice takedown.
High amplitude slam for him there. Wow.
And he lands a hammer fist. He's got full, oh, nope, half guard.
And busy as he looks to improve position here. Going for the arm here.
And he got his arm loose.
Oh, he connects there. The left there. Good work from the top here by Cain Velasquez. 2 minutes to go. Oh, nice work from the bottom. Tags him with the punch.
Neither fighter's really doing anything. He's got excellent pressure from the top. Half guard.
Well, just because you're on your back doesn't mean you can't throw offense. Staying busy here, you like to see that, Joe.
Big body punch. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Postures up here. Nice shot to the head. Incredible.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go. Up for grabs tonight, the title of baddest man on the planet as we get set to crown a UFC heavyweight champion.
And there he swung with a haymaker. Head kick! Oh, very nice.
A right hand there. Well, so he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here. And they clinch. And the fighters now separate as the action continues.
Oh, both men exchange.
Keeps Just going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land. Oh, huge block!
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Velasquez gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line.
It was a single attempt. Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the butt. Big kick to the head, he's stunned!
The left hook hits home.
Oh, he's getting hit!
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Now he's trying to pass, he's in half guard. And into side control.
Velasquez's lower jaw now, Joe, started to show some signs of swelling. 90 seconds to go.
In half guard position. Look at that, full mount.
Going for an arm bar now.
He's got the arm here. Now he's gonna throw his leg over. He's got that arm bar locked in.
Look at this, though. Oh! Oh! That was a deep arm bar, but a beautiful escape.
Postures up now and lands a vicious head strike.
Still working this ground and pound. Good punches. He's doing a great job of utilizing the ground and pound here. Really getting off some excellent shots.
He's very close.
He's out. It's over.
That's it.
Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Wow, Joe Rogan, you know, we see fighters all the time go for a takedown late in the round, but you don't see that every day. The flush knockout just before the final horn, the referee wisely jumping in to stop the fight. Gorgeous technique and a great job to catch the other guy when maybe, oh, we said it inside the octagon, Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Gaines called a stop to this contest.
Running out of real estate, dead weight, wasteland. Slimy like what's stepping out of 4chan. I'ma change the format, these alphas are Betamax. Fighting over table scraps, all you see is taillights. All I make is roadkill, my flow goes right overhead. But come and put the throat still, all your fire data blanks. All you do is say your things, obey your rank. You still got money in the major banks. It all comes up to where you put your bucks. Rookie stuff from where the cookies cut. Welcome to the neighborhood. Listen to your big brother deeming what's acceptable. You gon' meet the cleavers, you gon' end up like some vegetables.
right, coming up next. Or till the tape.
All right, are you ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. Up for grabs tonight, the title of baddest man on the planet as we get set to crown a UFC heavyweight champion. All right, so here he is, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC champion out of the red corner. Many of you remember his title defense not all that long ago. He won it by knockout. And most of the guys, the number one contender types who have risen.
Whoa! This could be it right here. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Oh!
Good defense there. There's a nice inside leg kick. Body kick, look at that.
He got tagged there.
Oh!
Oh! Massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
Hard left hand.
Oh, huge block. That leg kick lands.
Again with that leg kick. These are good, solid leg kicks.
Timely defense there. Huge block for him. Wow!
Big shots!
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, big left hook there.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head. Lands
oh,
a big left hand.
Left punch is good.
He hurt him with that hook.
How about that shin? Hook shot attempt to the head here. Instead, it's blocked by Johnson.
High kick!
He hurt him! He's got him hurt here. Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here.
Powerful left hand.
Nice defense there. Huge block. And just misses with that big right hand.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the body.
Wow, Joe! Huge head kick there. Able to check that kick as well.
He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Johnson's eye is closing up now. Not good for him.
Oh, big knee! Landed a gigantic kick for the knockout.
Well, yeah, Joe, that fight was over as soon as that kick made contact. And with this particular striker, you are playing with poison if you don't get that guard up. You know these kicks are coming. You know they're coming in bunches. And that was a near-perfect